Welcome back, everyone. This week on our tour through Quant Lasers, I prepared a very special episode for you. We will check the department which ensures that your product will get to you in a fastest possible way, but in a fair price: logistics. This will be a special case because I am responsible for logistics and also a couple of other things. So I asked my colleague Jacob to help me out with this.
Hey, Pavel.
Hey, Jacob.
Please introduce yourself. Since when do you work in Quant Lasers and what do you do?
So I'm a member of Quant family since the summer 2018. That means almost 3 years now. I take care of logistics in our company and I support our distributors network.
Okay, now please describe to us your typical day and work.
At morning, I check my task list to see what are the tasks for the upcoming day. Also, what orders will be ready for that day. Check that with production and also with quality control. Also, I communicate with our distributors, providing them with service they need. That means from lead times through shipping prices until whatever they ask. I also speak and communicate with shipping companies if there are any issues to be solved. I prepare documentation for export, check if the product is ready to be shipped, and also communicate with customs. Of course, there are a couple of unforeseen tasks that comes up every day, so we take care about them also, and that's the dynamic of our work.
I assume you have a pretty decent knowledge about the number of countries we shipped our product. Can you tell us in how many countries we export our product?
More than 130.
Mm-hmm. And how often we shipped out our products and how many shipping companies we work with?
We ship out several orders every day. Currently, we work with more than 6 companies, and the reason is that we are constantly checking the best possible prices to every customer individually. And this is also a part of special service we provide for our customers.
Thank you very much for this interview and also that I had a chance to become the Quant Insider for this video.
Thank you. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this special episode of Quant Insider. Give us a like or leave a comment below if you have any questions or suggestions. If you would like to see more content from Quant Lasers, subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss any upcoming videos.